Hey everyone, ShadowHarvester here. Remember those old One Piece Zoro and Katakuri figures that I did not long ago as a review? Well, I am back with another unboxing type of video. This time it's not One Piece, but it is Sonic the Hedgehog. And apparently these figure statue things that I got are not sold anywhere except for GameStop. I mean, you could probably buy them online, not surprising in this day and age. But anyway, here we have Sonic, of course. It's only sold at GameStop, as the box says, right there. And this was sculpted by Vanner Studios. It is known as the Diamond Select Toys, I guess. Here's my trusty little box cutter to get the little tapes off. Now, it's... Okay, apparently you don't need a box cutter for that part. Because it has like a little sticky things right here, so that's good to know. We got a better picture of Sonic here. And right there. Yeah, it's a Sonic PVC diorama. Okay, that's nice to know. So, we do need to cut the tape off of this part. If I can. And the box is going to get a little cut, but it's all good. So, yeah, I just went to GameStop today. Just actually a few minutes ago, I just got home. Like, about 5 minutes before I made this video, so it's all good. Now, despite the fact that I don't really actually play the games much anymore, since the last two Sonic games I touched were Sonic Colors for the Nintendo Wii and Sonic Generations for the Xbox 360, and I did not care for either one of those games. Okay. I either found them way too easy or the voice acting really too bad. And I completely found Generations boring. So. Okay. Take that. Okay, here we have. Okay. These things look so much bigger on the box. But. Anyway, here we have Sonic in the Green Hill Zone with his signature ring and the green Chaos Emerald. Hey everyone, I'm Sonic. This is pretty cool and all. But, of course, we don't just have Sonic. We have our good old pal, Tails. Or Miles Tails Prower, if we want to go there. So, let's unbox Sonic's little buddy, because I'm sure he needs some room to breathe. Oh, man. I haven't been this excited for something Sonic related in years. And this time, I don't have to listen to the fan base, because I don't go nowhere near the games. Because I can't not stand this fan base. Alright. Cool little picture of Tails here. And we still have Sonic right there, which is kind of a bummer, but hey, whatever. Now, don't think the tape or the tape cut. Okay. All right. We got Tails out now. Pretty big boxes. All right, right. More tape. And Tails is free. Pretty cool here with the little like tornado tail look to it, where his tails are spinning, so it's making him look like he's flying or something. We got the purple Chaos Emerald, and it looks like either this is still part of Green Hill, or maybe in some way. I would think they would put like Chemical Plant or something, since it's the more iconic Sonic 2 level, I guess. This might still be... Yeah, this, I'm pretty sure that these are both still, like, Green Hill Zone, but hey. Oh, hey, Tails, how are you? I'm good. Thanks for rescuing me, Sonic. I cannot do a Tails voice, but hey, whatever. So, we have... Yay! Hopefully more of these are made, because I would really like to see Knuckles, Amy, even Shadow and Silver would be cool. Would like to see the other, like, Chaos Emeralds in these. Oh, by the way, I have something to say before I forget. Of course, I feel like making game capture videos and stuff on the internet. And I'm wondering if, should I just continue using my other gaming channel account, or should I start uploading game stuff to this main account? Because I'm having a hard time deciding what to do, because, I mean, I have 93 subscribers on my main Shadow Harvester account, and I'm wondering if I should start uploading game videos here because more people end up watching them than on the other. So let me know in the comments, and again, subscribe, like, and comment for more content. I am Shadow Harvester, and I will see you guys and girls next time.